Gaia X is Volvo's newest concept excavator. Inspired by Swedish design flair, the compact excavator features a minimalistic approach. Gaia X runs on rechargeable batteries, but you can also use an external power supply.
Gaia X is a small excavator, but it's a full electric technology, and it shows the Volvo in the future is more green energy and to keep the environment protected. And for this excavator, we make it more light to save more energy here, and then use the new technology to make it the environment more clean.
Another innovative feature is the human-machine interface, HMI, using a tablet computer. In potentially dangerous situations, for example, it allows the operator to see the workspace and remotely operate the Gaia X.
People can sit on the machine to control the machine, and people can go outside to control the machine. It's, when the excavator environment is more dangerous, so people can keep a safe distance to make people more safe. When we start the work, so we have a scanner to scan the environment, and give and the machine can download the scanner data, and the Volvo computer control center will give the solution, maybe some A and B, and people can choose which solution is more efficient.